I'm Studio 181. I'm back here at the park in Nixon, Missouri. I'm going to paint those pink roses. So let's jump in and see how this one will turn out. Okay? So let's get started. We're going to start with the sky. With the sky put in, we're going to put in the clouds. Now we're going to fluff them up.
It's one of the better looking places in the park. You got weeds everywhere else.
Now we're going to do the background. Thank you. I'm going to the trees.
Thank you.
I did a bush, but I'm covering it up, but I know it's there. And it wasn't wasted because I had the practice. Thank you. put a hint of a trunk in my evergreen. Of course, I would have to have a big tree in my painting. And I think I'll call this one finished. Thank you for joining me today. Like, comment, tell me how I did today, and suggest a place for me to paint. And subscribe if you haven't. Share as well. And I'll see you next time.